Some of the happiest times of my life were spent in New Japan Pro Wrestling.
One of my big goals was to work for New Japan, and that's basically because all of my heroes had worked there.
Well, if you think about it this way, Forbidden Door is actually what this is all about, the term Forbidden Door, because fans never thought they would see wrestlers from Japan, from New Japan Pro Wrestling, wrestle and have a co-event with a major promotion in the United States.
コロナで少し沈んだレスリングビジネスがまた一気にボーンとこう注目を浴びて盛り上がれるそういうねパワーになると思います。